257, we're a design and branding company in Manchester, and we work across a range of new product development for our clients, who range from high-end medical scientific instruments all the way through to housewares such as chef's knives, cook's knives, and we do a lot of FMCG packaging in the middle.
We work with our clients to hopefully provide a service which encompasses product development, but also all that communication through from their branding, their written communication, and make sure that it all speaks in the same tone of language.
Within the design process, we pride ourselves getting into the digital world very quickly. Having everything within the NX system gives us control across the whole system, allows us advantages for change, and keeps everything moving very swiftly through the design and development process.
Keeping projects from the start all the way through to production digitally helps us produce the projects efficiently. The technology that we have with Siemens, it allows us to really take our ideas through as quickly as possible in the most efficient way to get those ideas so they can be tested and evaluated. A key strength of 257 is to really be innovative in our discoveries and our ideas, but they need to be evaluated and checked to make sure that they're right for the market. So producing as many ideas that we can in the most efficient timescale helps our clients get the correct solution.
One of the things that we've found over the last sort of 10, 15 years is the emergence of rapid prototyping and rapid communication of ideas. It allows us to try products, try ideas, and almost fail very quickly. So we can try ideas out, and then by the time we get to the market, we've got a product that is right first time. Obviously, being a consultancy, we take a lot of data in from external CAD systems.
Synchronous modelling has been invaluable for that. As is always the case, quite often we'll need to clean that data up, and synchronous modelling allows us to do that really, really quickly. Removal of extraneous surfaces, taking out pockets or detail that we know we aren't going to need.
A feature in NX that we're finding more and more useful is realised shape. It allows us to quickly convey concepts with our clients.
The speed at which we can generate relatively complex geometry is vastly increased. Being able to manually pull and manipulate a solid block of material is absolutely fantastic. The ability to subdivide surfaces and move surfaces much more freely and in a much more intuitive way, for us that's invaluable.
We've had a long-term relationship with Team Engineering. We've provided support for us over the last 10 years. They've all got industrial backgrounds, so when they come to meet us and talk to us, they know the type of problems that we're facing, and they help us get around them in an appropriate manner.
Technology is an integral tool for 257. It cannot be replaced. We will only build upon the resources that we have technology-wise, and this will allow us to not only be more efficient for our clients, but also help the creative process.
Overall, we're very pleased with the fact that we've got a software system that we can manipulate and allows us to be product designers as well as engineers.